Wow, this is a big sponge.
You can see the width of the top part of the sponge is at least 40 centimeters, so it's more than a foot wide and also more than 2 feet tall.
It's a Bolosoma in the family Euplectellidae, but it's really weird. All of these osculum right here, all of these holes are really different. But this is really quite unusual. It's probably going to be a brand new species, quite frankly.